Okay, I started smoking when I was 12. I asked my mother permission for that, and she said as long as I could afford it, I could smoke if I could afford it. As the years went by, I started learning more and more. I quit when I was 45, and I started getting side effects after that.